Brain Space Gang. So you, it's your girl Kaya, and I'm back with another video. So today I'm gonna be doing my skincare routine. So yeah, let's just get right into it. I use this, put it on my face. So y'all, I gotta wash. See, this is my face. I gotta wash my pants now. You noticed the quick
question. Come. Why are you watching that?
You want to know what? Med May. You start watching that. So I'm just washing my hands off, and I'm going to take this off. And so when I'm done taking it off, I'll be back. I took it off of my face. So now I'm about to wash my face with some alcohol. And when you wash your face with alcohol, make sure you do not have any scratches or anything on your face. Okay. Or your hands. Because you gotta use your hands to get it.
Eyebrows behind bars. You may not come back with me in the
ground. Come back for me.
You in the bracket?
I wear a shirt. It's your Mrs. Red.
Okay.
You got to put on it, right?
Everybody inside.
Can you hear my voice? See that? No.
I suffer. We gotta do it.
Safe. That's very fast.
We really should not have eaten so much.
Come on, we gotta rally.
They're not putting in a move.
Make some memories. You know?
I'm going to put on some of this on my face.
She's not in there.
I'm here to
surrender.
Oh,
okay.
So, yeah. I did the thing that I gave you. I had to get smaller.
When I said that I was here to surrender.
Please. I'm standing where I'm supposed to be at.
What
is that? I said she's not in there now. So after, I apply both of those. And do that, dab the alcohol with that. You wash your hands with some soap. So I use this. This same thing, just with a cleaner bottle. It's makeup remover and face cleanser. And sometimes I put on makeup, and I'll just put on makeup, so I'm definitely gonna use it.
No.
And yeah, I'm about to wash my face. So this is my face now. So much better. And by the way, this is my skincare routine. If I didn't say that in the beginning,
she's gonna be right back. We've been waiting
for
2 hours.
Yeah.
Anyway, so
do that like my hair? I love my hairstyle.
You'll stick this
in
your uniform when we get to that.
So yeah. But then after that, if I like find something to spray my face with, I'll spray my face with it. And on the dresser, so.
I'll call you as soon as I can. Okay? Please send that to me.
Oh, it's my secret. So I'm gonna put it on, since I can't like really spray it in my face, I'm gonna put it on my hands. It's like wet and moist. Rub it in with my hair. Pat it. Cheeks, chin, forehead, and you know, now dry your hands and like get towels. Towels to rub it in more. So like you dry your face, but like in a ball in your face. Your face smells very good.
When you buy a pair, the company gives another to a child.
And your face is smooth, but you gotta wait for like your face will be smooth when you first do it, and then but like when you put this on, it made it more smooth. And then like if you don't put this, if you don't like have any perfume to put on it, then just wait, and then it'll be smooth like later on. So yeah, so hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you and. my next music video will be my morning routine. Yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This is my skincare routine. So, like, if you guys don't do a skincare routine and your face starts like, and then your face starts getting messed up, you know what to do. Just watch the video. You know the product. This one works for boys and girls. Because my brothers, when they do their skincare routine, they only use this, okay? You're a boy, you only just use this. Wipe it off. Girl, you do all this other stuff, okay? My boy, you also put some cologne on it. Put cologne on your face, okay? So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Bye! Your girl Kylie is out. Peace, Bristol. Again.
I know you like to lay low. I've been peeping what you bringing to the table. Working hard, girl, everything paid for. First, last phone bill, car, no cable. With your phone out, gotta hit them angles. With your phone out, snapping like you Fabo.